This is me on September 15th, 2007. It's my 15th birthday here. Photographs are a kind of magic. A thousand words, or at least more than I can think of to describe anything, all wrapped up in one frozen moment of time. That picture, that magic talisman you hold, is a one-way window to that time. But do we ever stop and consider how that works? I don't think we do. And I think that if we tried, we couldn't figure it out.
We hope you like it, dear.
Of course I will, Mom. Don't even worry about it. I mean, I'm sure even if I don't, I can always just exchange. Shit. Oh my gosh, you guys got me the camera.
Yeah, let's try it out. Take the pictures.
Oh, no.
Sure. Okay, say cheese.
How'd it come out? Is it blurry or something?
I don't know why we have to go to that god-awful hole in the wall when we could just take it to Penny's.
If we just take it to Penny's, what? Do you think they're going to exchange a camera that there's nothing wrong with?
It took the same picture four times in a row.
Pop Merrill knows cameras, trust me. If we take it to him, he'll tell us exactly what's wrong with it.
Well, hi, folks. What can I do you for?
It's my camera. It's a 660 Polaroid Sun, and I'm not sure what's wrong with it. But every picture I take comes out like this.
Well, I'll take a look at it and see what I can do. It'll be a couple of minutes. Go ahead and have yourselves a seat. The photo plates are all blank, so to tell you the truth, I don't know why your camera has taken four identical pictures in a row.
So you can't help me at all?
No, I didn't say that. If you look closely here, you can see that there is some movement in between the photos. That is to say, they're not all the same. I was going to ask you folks if I could possibly take the camera with me for a while. Experiment a little. These photos have got me a little more than intrigued.
Yeah, I guess that'd be all right.
That's your dog now. You found him.
I want the camera back.
Well, I'm not sure if that's possible, son. I've got it hooked up to the machine right now, and it's scanning photos as we speak.
I want them burned.
Son, you'll have your camera back in a couple of days. Then we can burn photos together.
You can burn as many pictures as you want, son. I think you're doing the right thing here. Those pictures just weren't right.
My mom tried to tell me they were satanic.
I think Satan has better things to do than possess a camera and make it so it only shows photos of a dog.
Yeah.
So nothing weird has happened to you lately? No voices?
No. Why? Have my pictures been talking to you?
Can pictures talk, Kevin?
No, I guess not. I'm glad these didn't.
No, no fire for you. Nor you. No, no. We need more pictures. I want to see more of this dog. Damn, he still won't focus.
Why? Have my pictures been talking to you?
Can pictures talk, Kevin?
He never said no. Dad! Dad! Kevin, your father and I went to visit your Aunt Mabel in Allentown. Be back in a couple of hours. Your new camera's on the counter. Love, Mom. Dad. Borrowed car. Sorry. Kevin. Mr. Merrill!
Say cheese!
Where are you? Come and get me! Heal!
You had to shoot him, boy.
That's how I had to stop him. I had to take his picture.
City of our city of our city.